This news story was produced by Kojiko North Bay News. To watch the full newscast, tune into channels 12 or 700 live at 5:30 p.m. Monday to Friday.
While much of the presentation dealt with horrific events from decades ago, the lessons are still necessary today. Hate is a disease infecting millions of people worldwide.
What we pride ourselves on is taking lessons of the Holocaust, but also expanding to tell the students that this is not the only time. You know, it's happened since. If it was, you know, just the Holocaust and things that have happened before that, it'd be easy to say, well, that's all so long ago. It's not. And as you said, anti-Semitism still exists today. You know, Islamophobia exists today. Racism exists today.
Before I came in, I had a pretty good knowledge of the events that we talked about and the Holocaust and the genocides that were emphasized. This was definitely eye-opening. There was a lot more information that I didn't know originally. But I'm really glad that they came to the school and talked about it.
But there are still more horrific facts to be learned, and some were learned in this presentation.
The numbers, the sheer amount of people who just disappeared and felt the effects of this, and all the nations that did nothing about it, and kind of the willful ignorance that it was kind of talked about.
The North Bay Police Service has also interested spectators in the series of presentations. One person can make a difference, both good and bad.
Yes, it is North Bay, but you have to think about where we are in the world nowadays. We have people from all over the world coming to North Bay. This is not the city that was once a rural city. This is a cosmopolitan city. We have people coming from Syria. We have people coming from all over the world nowadays. So North Bay is becoming alert and alive to these issues. And the children and the kids in school nowadays aren't necessarily staying here. They are going all over the world. So learning these lessons now, so they understand them as they venture out in their travels, valuable information for them.
If you are interested in watching Kojiko North Bay News, you can become a subscriber by calling 1-800-267-9000.